Well, a three-year-old girl is recovering today from serious injuries after she fell six stories from an apartment building in Harlem. Next to an air conditioner, the building's maintenance worker says that he heard a thud and then ran to the courtyard, and that's where he saw the little girl and called 911.
I was talking to the baby, make sure that, you know, she's still with us. Baby was coherent, so I said, I'm not going to leave. I'm going to let the kids keep hearing my voice.
Well, super.